You're a badass, Marcia.
Well, yeah, I did what John called the mixed collar match. Yeah. I mean, he'd grown up in the same sort of, I'm going to say, class circles as I had, but educationally, it was a huge, you know, mismatch, if you will. And I didn't consider it settling. I just thought, oh, he's going back to school. He'll just do it on his own timeline.